An Albuquerque woman is in custody, accused of shooting someone at a food truck.
Police arrested Ambrosia Mirabal during a traffic stop Tuesday. Police say she opened fire at a food truck on Central and 3rd Sunday. Investigators say Mirabal told them she intended to shoot toward her baby's father to scare him, but hit and seriously hurt a woman who was operating the truck. She also claimed she took drugs and drank alcohol before the crime.